In this video, we walk you through setting up your Volt interface with Cakewalk. First, make sure that Volt is connected to your computer and powered on. If you haven't already, use the UA Connect app to register Volt and install the included ASIO driver. Next, open Cakewalk. In the Cakewalk Start screen, create an empty project. In the top menu, click on Edit and choose Preferences. On the left side, click on Playback and Recording. Set the driver mode to ASIO. Next, select Devices on the left side. Here, enable all of Volt's inputs and outputs so that you can use them within Cakewalk. Click on Driver Settings where you can choose the sample rate from the drop-down menu and set the buffer size using the slider. Increasing the buffer size can alleviate playback issues like clicks, pops, and distortion caused by high CPU loads, but will also increase latency when playing virtual instruments or monitoring inputs through the DAW. A common workflow is to use a lower buffer size while recording and to use a higher buffer size when mixing. Click on Apply to save the settings and OK to close the window. In the top menu, click on Insert and choose Audio Track. In the new Audio Track, click on the two arrows to expand the track and show additional track options. Choose the input that you want to record from the drop-down menu. If you are using Volt's direct monitoring feature, make sure to deactivate software input monitoring by clicking on the speaker icon in the track controls. Now you can record enable the track and start recording.